Many of us will keep warm using space heaters and fireplaces, but they can be dangerous and even deadly. NBC4's Harrison Hove is live tonight at the scene of a recent fire with tips on how you can prevent these tragic, even deadly fires this winter. Harrison.
Hey, Dwayne, I'm on Elwood tonight. This was the scene of a fatal fire here on New Year's Eve. Tragic. The home over there now boarded up. You can see that smoke marks are still on the side of the home where the flames came out. Tonight, tips to prevent house fires in your own home as you try to keep it warm this winter.
Everyone will do their best to stay warm as the frigid air lingers. Space heaters are safe to use when following the directions, but many times that just doesn't happen.
It's very easy to turn that up, get very warm, and fall asleep. We're finding that the blankets and the couches and the chairs that are close are way too close than they should be.
Leading to something we've heard about all too often recently, house fires.
They're too close to combustibles. Most of the manufacturers, and they are specific to the heaters, a minimum is 3 feet.
You need to be careful with chimneys and wood-burning stoves, too. They should each be inspected yearly, no matter how often they're used. Also, choose your wood carefully.
Make sure that you're burning good, clean, dry season wood.
These are easy tips to help protect your family and home during the coldest months of the year.
These small steps that you're asking about, all of them can save lives.
Could save a life. That's what this is all about. Of course, a fire extinguisher, another great thing to have in your home. You just need one in an accessible area. I picked this up for myself today, just about $20. You can pick it up at any home improvement store. I'm live on Columbus's South Side tonight. Harrison Hove, NBC4.